This is Will Nunziata, New York City-based director and creator of theater, television, and film. And today I am thrilled to be speaking with the acclaimed dancer, choreographer, pianist, the one and only SATOKO MORI. But before we get to our interview, we're going to get a sneak peek first at SATOKO's amazing talent. Toko, how are you?
Hi, hello, how are you? Good afternoon.
I am doing so much better now that I'm speaking with you. And I am so excited too that the audience got a sneak peek of your amazing talent. And you have been very busy. And I want to let our audience know. You 2 days ago were on Good Morning America celebrating 50 years of...
Yeah, Soul Train.
Of Soul Train. There you were with your beautiful hair. You can't miss you. You were beautiful. And you can go on Satoko's social media and see her on Good Morning America. And Satoko, you recently were in Japan doing an international tour of the musical In the Heights.
Yes. Yeah, I just came back from Japan a couple months ago. Yeah, it was an amazing experience. I had so much fun.
What was it like, you know, performing live for an audience in the middle of a pandemic? Was that kind of like a little bizarre? You know what I mean?
Right. It was like a mixed feeling or something because like pandemic, we couldn't do anything. Actually, I was on tour with Kishiko right before pandemic happened. So we had the old tour date set up and we did 2 shows. And then we supposed to go next show was in Miami, but like pandemic happened and everything canceled. So after that, I didn't have any chance to perform in front of like everyone, like a live stage. So it was like really emotional. It was so much fun. But like during the rehearsals, we have to keep the mask on, even when we're singing, acting, dancing. It was really hard. Yeah.
Well, but
good experience.
I know, right. And also, I mean, how was it performing on Good Morning America? Was that fun?
It was fun, like cold time was like 5 a.m. Yeah, this was my like first time like performing on Good Morning America. It was like amazing because I never get a chance to dance in the Times Square. And yeah, it was really fun.
Did your family already see it?
Yes, I sent a video. All my family live in Japan. So
they must be so proud of you.
Yeah, I know. Yes, yeah. Wish they could see on the live, but yeah, they saw the video.
Listen, when you're on Broadway, they'll come and see you live, I know. Listen, I want to know, Satoko, were you always in love with dance growing up?
Yes, all my life, yes. And all different type of music because I'm a pianist as well. I'm more like a classic piano, I do. So I love all different type of music. So that's going to affect to my dance style too.
I love that. But see, when I think of you, Satoko, I think that you're a true artist, you know?
Oh, thank you so much.
No, but really because you have so many amazing talents that it seems like whatever you're doing, whether it's dancing, you know, choreographing or playing piano, you get to use all of your gifts as a musician and an artist and a storyteller.
Right, that's so true. That's why like I was so happy to be part of the Broadway musical. So I was able to like sing and dance and act together. Also, I love Latin music too. So yeah, I always love like using all the tools as much as I can.
That's amazing. And that's incredible too. I think, you know, when I think of a lot of artists that are going to be watching this video, I think you represent an artist that doesn't pigeonhole themselves into one thing, in one genre. And I think it's important for a lot of young artists to realize that if you want to do it all, you can.
That's it. That's so true. And you never know, you know, like, it's gonna open different door, meeting different people, different like environment, and you never expect it. Like, you know, it's more fun to see like what's your limit, or, you know, just get out of the comfort zone. It's really important.
I love that. No, I can totally relate, you know, because I was a singer for many, many, many years professionally, but I knew I always whatever. But, you know, I always wanted to be a director, but it was like when I became a director, it was like, oh, I had to go through those years as a singer because all these people I met are now a part of my directing career. Do you know what I mean?
Right. That's so true.
And I wanted to ask you, when you're wearing your choreographer hat, it must be really cool, because I love when I direct, I get to speak with actors and singers. And I've been on the other side, so I know what that's like. So as a choreographer, do you love talking with dancers? Because when you dance, you know what it's like to be a dancer.
Yes, so much, exactly. Like, yes, I love being the like choreographer too, because, you know, I've been dancing all my life and I've been on the stage. But every time when I do the gigs, when I work with different choreographer, I get so many ideas, because everybody have a different ideas, different. It's really cool. So when I get to, like, you know, chance to like choreograph some piece, like, I can put all ideas together and connect all the dancers, and it's really fun.
Well,
I love it.
We have to collaborate on something.
Yeah, we have to. We should.
So Toko, what I love about Phoenix, even before the app was released, I was doing all of these interviews, and I already started collaborating with artists on just the interview. I know. And
that's
guess what?
Amazing.
I'm
that's
creating amazing. Two different musicals with artists in Japan.
Wow. Really? Oh my God. What? Wait, when it's gonna come out? Like soon? Next year? Or?
Well, we'll see. Hopefully in 2023, because we're still developing, but it's been so
That's
cool.
amazing.
I never knew, but look at when this opportunity came up, I met the CEOs and I heard about what they were doing. And now that this app is released, it's the real deal. And I never thought that I would ever be a part of something like this. But like you said, you know, you go after the things sometimes that are a little scary and you never know.
Right.
Not only is this app such an amazing tool for artists, but also it's such an amazing opportunity for artists like yourself to collaborate with people all over the world.
Yeah, it's so much fun. Wow, that's amazing. Let me know if you need a choreographer.
What?
Let me know if you need a choreographer for your musical.
You think I'm kidding?
No, I bet like it's gonna be amazing.
Well, listen, before I let you go, I want to let our audience know, for more on the amazing SATOKO MORI, you could read more about her right below this video. SATOKO, it is so nice to meet you, and I'm so happy we're connected now.
Yes, definitely. We're going to collaborate something really soon.
You bet, baby.
Yes, thank you so much for having me.